me, MJ. You know your boy. And we're playing. You already know. Like, my CBS 2. We're going to be posting different videos about all of these games. I have one of your users. Okay, as you know, we have doing all of these. I got level 60 doing level percent done, guys. Level percent done. So we're about to go to that level percent done. We're gonna do some of these, but make sure you get all of these. Wakanda should be around here somewhere. It's actually over there. Yeah, Wakanda is actually over there next to Egypt, which is, this is the mountains. So Egypt should be right here, guys, I think. So Wakanda, we gotta find Wakanda, guys. It is an open, big city that we have to explore. First, we're gonna get the mission done. Get the missions done. That's why I play this game every day, so I can get all of it done and love your life. Yay. Okay. Stun looking. Sorry about that. Grandma. Wait, hold on. Hey, guys. Okay. We didn't start this. Which one do you guys want to do? We're gonna do this one, David. Let's go to two.
Now that we finished with our detour, we should head back to Lumeria to get that Nexus ready. And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another
that's
trap.
That's super jump over
not
there.
Not too hard. Now we have hope with us to park on any tunnels we can flush down.
Jumpy actually won. Is it to see? Get sure to see. Sometimes he talks in the water. Now we got Hulk on our side. And we can run down the water. Which Dr. Strange, but it is listening to a vent that can.
Being so close to the city has led to some peculiar objects in the
slime Hulk's lion.
If you hear a flop, hey there. We're testing out a new game show concept, and we're looking for bright-eyed, bushy-tailed participants to see if the idea is worth pursuing. Interested? We're planning to call the game Catch the Seashell, even though focus testing tells us that that name is terrible and doesn't work as a real pun. Mind you, all this is moot unless I can figure out how to get inside the big bubble here. Any bright ideas?
I guess we gotta swim. Now we have to walk. Yes, break this. Break that way. What was even a plan? Okay, let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go.
I'll keep talking as
long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lemuria. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy will wipe the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't.
Is that the tomb has managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Talk, you fool! Of all the times they get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! Keep that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal jet! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why. Soon you will be free, my pet. And then no one will be able to stop us.
Okay, everyone. Let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
Rational thinking to the rescue. Right, we need to find a way to cut it loose. Anyone got any ideas?
Come on. How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
So guys, that's it for this video.